Education should be something that you look forward to doing. When you get up in the morning, you should say, I'm going to learn something today. It shouldn't be like, I'm going to school and it's going to be boring. I'm going to be in such and such class and he's going to talk us to death. It shouldn't be like that.
But for many students, it's just like that. Some retreat, learning little or nothing in the classroom. They've mentally checked out. Other students rebel, also learning little or nothing. Take the class clown. She diverts herself and others from learning. And what about the rest? These students are at the top of the class. They consistently score well. But their learning may be superficial. Often, they can't apply what they've learned to a new situation. And soon after a test, they forget the facts.
Sometimes it's like getting an A, it's not good enough. I mean, that you can do book work and memorize stuff, but if you don't have an understanding of it, you can get an A on the test, but 3 weeks later, not know what in the world was on that test.
You hear classmates saying, oh, hurry up, let's take the test before I forget what I'm going to write down. When you hear comments like that, you know the person's not learning.
I memorized the material and took the test. I don't really remember anything that I took in that class, and the only things were our test grades, so to me it really didn't matter if I learned it or not. I just wanted to pass my test and pass the class, and that ends up not being fair to the students that come out of the class not knowing anything at all.
So how do you know when profound learning is happening? You may hear students say,
I guess what it's all about is being able to share your knowledge with everyone else. If you have an understanding of it, that's what it's all about.
When you can tell your parents something they didn't know, that makes you feel good.
I feel like I've done my best because I know that I've learned it and not just memorized it. I'm taking my time to actually research it and learn more about it, and maybe gone beyond even what was actually assigned to me because it was interesting to me.
Profound learning is most likely to happen when students are engaged, when they see meaning in their work. In order to support and sustain profound learning in the classroom, the school must be transformed from a bureaucracy to a learning organization. If schools are to be transformed, it is essential that those who lead the transformation have a clear image of what is going on in the schools they are trying to change. The way a school operates largely determines the way teachers work with students. If your school runs like a hospital, teachers are likely to see their jobs as diagnosing and prescribing work for students. Student compliance, rather than student engagement, is the goal. A learning organization is structured to engage all students, increasing the likelihood that they will learn at profound levels.
I am driven by rules.
I am driven by shared beliefs, values, and commitments.
I am brittle.
I am flexible and responsive.
I domesticate innovation.
I embrace innovation. It is a continuous and disciplined occurrence.
I will cope with the future.
I will seize the future.